Wait, I think I actually know what this game is. I think I've seen it before.
I'll turn the volume down a little bit. I hate high school. I hated high school. So we're going back to high school. Like, fucking. Oh, fuck, dude. I'm scared. Spooky, scary game. I can play multiplayer? Ooh. Choose my character. Alright, we gotta click a, what the hell is that noise? I hate that noise. It's already creepy sounding. Ew. How much was this game? It was $5, Shadow. But it already looks more appealing. Alright, we're like an average white guy, so let's play as the white guy. Oh, at random it is. I'm scared, dude. Steal 10 pages full of test answers for your school final exam. First of all, my mouse sense. Sweet cheese. Why are all the shit games first person? Jeez. I don't know. Died so fucking fast. Fuck, dude. I can hear her coming. I'm like, what now? What do I do? All right.
That was intense.
I think the lunch lady just whacked me over the head and ate me. Let's go with 8. I don't know if I want to do the rated R term. Alright, we're gonna do a different map. Game is shit. I gotta play something, dude. Why in God's name is the lunch lady even around at this hour? Why isn't it like the principal or something? Nothing on the wall. Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck!
Why are you in the school knowing that thing exists? You really need answers to the test that badly?
I'm fucking scared, dude. It's like Doomfist with a bigger, arm.
Cock.
Dude, I'm fucking scared. I keep thinking that I don't know how to turn the light off, so I don't want to shine the light by the door.
I need to turn around and just have her face.
This is actually creepy, though. Dude, I hate high school. I hated high school. So this is kind of traumatizing for me. Holy Jesus! That thing is huge! Is that Hog? Holy fuck! Oh my fuck.
That's Hog with no mask.
Is that what Hog looks like without a fucking mask on? Can't crouch. How am I supposed to find the pages when I have this thing fucking running around the school? Fuck. Don't shine the light at the window.
You must really need to pass that test if you're gonna risk getting killed by that thing.
If that thing is gonna eat me, this test better have like some kind of like.
Imagine how important a test has to be for you to do this.
Just want one of the newspaper, boy. Okay, I have absolutely no idea where these papers actually are. First of all, why don't we actually figure out what the controls actually are for this game? Interact. Okay, that's what I was doing. Flashlight F. Okay. Drop all keys. Use med kit on self. Left mouse button. Display HUD. Okay. You say this game is not like Resident Sleeper, or I mean Evil. Dude, not every game is gonna be as good as Resident Evil. Where am I supposed to? I don't know where these papers actually are. Oh, Jesus Christ. That is a big lunch lady. That is a big, 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 big lady.
What a hog, dude.
Here's my problem. I don't know where the papers are. They could be like, are they in bathrooms? Okay, that door is obviously locked. You can't leave yet. You have to find all the pages first. Okay, this game might actually be fun. Are you tired? The new GPU is amazing. Now I just need to afford a game. I realize that I can't stream really high-end graphic games though, because the stream lags. So that kind of sucks actually. Fucking lunch lady, dude. Of course, I have to play a game that takes place in high school. I have to do it, dude. The most traumatizing place on earth. Why are all the characters have super short hair? Or bald? The problem is I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do here.
Should get dead by daylight.
Probably. Alright. Difficulty normal. It's only normal difficulty and we already suck this much ass. I have to find 10 freaking pages and I'm lucky to find one. Oh, I found a key this time. Okay, okay. Maybe I was running through the game a little too fast, you know? What the hell did I pick up? Oh, I'm typing in chat. What
this game is multiplayer?
Yeah. It's only a $5 game. Me and you could play it one night.
Cheap.
She's already active.
Oh, I saw something.
What'd you see?
Hog.
I hear hog, but I don't see hog.
They should make a mod to where the lunch lady is hog.
I'm pretty sure that's copyright, dude. It's my friend Mercules. I was in a Discord earlier, and because I felt he wanted to talk to somebody, and I said I forgot I was still in here. Dude, I don't know how, where, and it's actually toy sailboat. Sorry. fuck, I can hear her freaking footsteps, man. Okay, we've checked this table in this room. Wait. I can pick that up. There's a hell of a lot of paper down here. Oh, I'm listening to my own footsteps. That's why I keep thinking she's right, like, near me, and I was like, that's just me walking. Just in there. Fuck, dude. I'm like struggling to figure out where the fuck the pages are. I have a key. Hallway key. Oh, we're so screwed. Oh, Jesus.
Don't look up like a...
I think that is Roadhog.
Turn that light on. I want to see that face.
Jesus Christ, no! I don't want to see the... I do not want to see this thing, dude. I have no.
I just want to see a giant face just pop out right when you turn that light on. Wait, does having the light on make her, like, come towards you?
I don't know.
I'm pretty sure it does.
If she's over here, I gotta run over here. Was there really nothing in here? Aha. The answers to the quiz. Oh, I think I just felt my heart drop to the fucking floor right there. Someone clip that. I think I actually just shat bricks.